Just a short little line. It is about 8:20. We're heading to Hollywood Studios. Good morning, everyone. We're back. Hollywood Studios day, and it is another cold day. It is 48 degrees right now, so the jacket is back out. Good thing we brought jackets.
Good thing.
Dad might need a second jacket today. But yeah, on the gondolas, there was no wait. We walked right up, got our own gondola, because it's just the three of us right now. Bradley, Eugene, and Kristen are still just waking up, getting ready. But we like to have our Starbucks at Hollywood Studios, or Joffrey's. We haven't decided if we want the big donut or Starbucks yet.
No, that's right.
She likes the muffins at Joffrey's too. And Dad really likes to hang out in the Muppets area when park opens because it's empty. So he likes that. Because everyone else is like running to Rise and Minnie and Mickey, and Muppets is literally a ghost town for like the first like hour and a half at least. So park opened for everyone at 8:30. So early morning was 8 o'clock, so it's about 8:20.
Welcome.
It's prime time day. My favorite.
At Disney's Port, with connecting flights to Disney's Hollywood Studios and Epcot International Gateway.
Someone had a scratch on these windows.
We got to tell Chris.
Hollywood Studios, there was no wait either, and we got our own gondola again. Only a few people online. Pulling up to Hollywood Studios. It was a very short trip. There's Tower of Terror.
Ladies.
So, couldn't find my ears, and I'm still very upset about it, but I do like these, so I bought them for my birthday. Did get an annual pass discount, so it came to like $28, so it's not bad. And they're cute, and they might match my fuzzy sweatshirt. I'm still very sad. I hope my black ones are found, because it does match all my outfits, but it is what it is. And when I was buying my ears, the lady was like, where you headed, Rise or Minnie and Mickey? And I said, the Muppets. So that's where I'm going. Time for Rise is not even in Galaxy's Edge. It's outside next to Muppets. Hot off the press, they found my ears. Literally like 30 minutes after I bought a new pair. And I lost them Saturday evening. So they kind of said like if you don't hear back within the like 24 hours, you probably will not get them back. So I took that as it is. And then I got an email just now that they were found. So exciting, I'm happy, but it's a hassle to get. I either have to go to Magic Kingdom today, which I am in Hollywood Studios right now, or then it gets shipped to Disney Springs, but the Disney Springs location that you can pick it up from is only open from 10 to 6, which is like not ideal times, because Kristen and Eugene are going to Disney Springs for dinner tomorrow, but not before 6. So see where I'm at today, if I can make it to Magic. Otherwise, we will figure it out.
Hi, Goofy!
Well, beautiful day for a picnic.
Yep, we're off to the park.
See you all there.
Nothing can stop us now. I don't know how. We could have any trouble.
Slinky dog time. We got front row Slinky. Perfect seats in the house.
Thumbs up.
I think you'll love this.
Okay. Lunch today is my pick, prime time. All right, Bradley has to set the table. Yeah.
The youngest always sets the table.
Thank you.
No, we don't hold it from that side.
Flip it over, Fran.
Is there a movie close
to the light?
No, we don't need a spoon.
Here is my fried chicken. I get the mashed potatoes, no gravy, and I don't like usually the beans, string beans, so I get corn. Did I get pot pie?
Yep.
Mom got
pot roast.
Eugene got
meatloaf.
Kristen also got
pot roast.
And Bradley got salmon with mac and cheese and a cupcake. They did sing me happy birthday and I got a vanilla cupcake.
It took a while.
Apple Chris.
We gotta make sure we use the magic
words. Not me.
Not Bradley.
I'm not happy.
You want another cupcake? Just finished lunch at prime time. My fried chicken was delicious. Best fried chicken in Disney. Cooked perfectly. Your typical fried chicken, love it. How was yours?
It was good, the pot roast. I usually do get the fried chicken, yeah. But...
got something different.
Yeah.
Bradley, how was your meal?
Good.
Come, I can't hear you.
It's good.
What'd you get?
A salmon with mac and cheese and a seasonal cupcake.
And a seasonal cupcake. And he was part of the clean plate club.
Oh,
he
yes,
cleaned
he
that plate. He did fantastic, but our waiter was awesome. He was super funny. They did sing happy birthday to me. We didn't get that on camera because they I came from behind. I wasn't expecting it, but they do not do as much of the antics as they used to. Like back in the day when we used to go, like mom would be like sent to in a corner, put her head on the wall, sent to a different table. You'd have to sing like I'm a little teapot. Like they did like a lot of stuff, and I think a lot of people were complaining that they didn't understand and it was like mean. He did yell at us for like having our elbows on the table and that kind of stuff, but like it was just like, oh, get your elbows off the table. Like it wasn't getting in trouble like you used to. So I wish there would be a way to like pick and shoot, like if you want like high antics or not, because we liked that. And we kind of explained it to Bradley, and Bradley was like making sure everyone had their elbows off the table, so I think he would have liked to see us like get in trouble. But it was delicious.
Waiting for Muppets now.
We did go for the rides, but it is down at the moment. So hopefully we get on it today. But Rock and Roll Coaster is currently a 240 minute wait. That is insane. Tower of Terror is up there too, but right now the longest wait is Rock and Roll Coaster.
Mr. Mickey Mouse!
Hello, I am my car.
Heading in to see Indiana Jones, which we have not seen in a very long time because it's always 8,000 degrees in the summer. It's a completely full show, even people standing in the back. friend of Star Wars. How cute is he?
BB-8, is everyone assembled? Good. Jimmy and flight prep. Recruits, thank you for joining the cause. A covert resistance team led by my friend Finn has
I am Lieutenant Beck. As you heard from Ray, I have been tasked with getting you to Vakara.
The First Order. We will soon snuff out your meager resistance. You chose the wrong side, and now you will pay. The resistance prisoners.
You have what I want. You know the location of the secret base.
Minos, Scamper's card beacon.
Lieutenant Beck here.
Beck! Ha ha! Alive!
I should hope so. Great job, recruit. Thanks to your heroism, the location of the resistance base is secure.
That's a surprise. Just checking. All good.
Great, you can just hold it.
Left pilot, hit the booster. Now let's go get that coaxial. Right pilot, make the jump to light speed.
We have 5 o'clock Oga reservations. Mom in the wild. What are you doing, woman?
I'm doing my tap dancing.
I like it without the wrap.
Yeah, it's much nicer.
Yeah.
Goodbye, something fans.
And just like that, another day has come to an end.
What?
A tiring day.
Yeah.
I'm really tired.
Well, we've been going at this for a while. An update on Oga's. It did not go over well.
Our family was not abused. And family, you're watching this
yeah.
now.
We made these reservations for Eugene and Dad because we do not like Star Wars. So we thought we like did an awesome thing. They'd be so excited, and they complained to the entire time.
They were not happy with us.
Because you have to sit with other families.
I didn't know that.
I did not know that, but honestly, I don't really care. It's just that you're not talking to them.
It was a little
weird that they wanted us to sit in the booth and then like two people sit on the stools and face us. If it was like half your party and half your party, that would have been cool. That I'm okay with. But just have two people staring at us while we took the whole U up. That was weird.
It was an odd way of sitting. But my drink was good. I don't normally get drinks. Kristen's was really good.
Wait, which?
Carbon freeze.
Wait, which year was it? It's our hotel.
He's not even talking about the same thing.
We're in the 60s.
We are in the 60s at Pop. But we are ending the night. It's, I don't even know, 6:30?
Yeah.
We ordered some Pizza Hut because we do not have Pizza Hut by us anymore. So that's like our treat when we go away places. And
what a fancy treat.
Yeah. I love Pizza Hut.
Pizza Hut.
I love it. So, going back to the room, get changed in our comfy clothes, and then go to the food court. So with that, I say, good night, everyone!